Game one between CSKA Moscow and Hescra Bilbao was pretty close until halftime. The beginning of the third quarter was absolutely decisive in the result of the game. In the beginning of the game, Bilbao was able to stay in the game with the pretty hot actions of Vasiliadis. But after, they couldn't stop Krstić, most of it, and all the other physical players from CSKA, like Kriapa and Kirilenko. In game two, Bilbao was able to stay on the game until the end of third quarter, playing a pretty good defense and working really hard, forcing CSKA to miss a lot of open shots. In the beginning of the game, they were in a big trouble, but after they come back with a big heart and big proud to stay on the game. But in the third quarter and in the last quarter, the MVP of the game, Teodosic, destroyed absolutely all the defense situations that Coach Katsikaris put on the game. And this unbelievable playmaker handled the game and handled his teammates to the victory.